Hi, I'm Onur Ertuğrul, Öztürk, a QA manager for Gram Games. I work on the Istanbul office, and what I do is basically I help the development teams achieving the quality that they want for all of our games. To do that, we use a lot of internal and external sources, and what the QA manager does is try to meet the deadlines with as much of testing as we can do. Ideally, that should cover everything, but sometimes it doesn't, and that's where your job experience comes into play. Internally, what we do here is that we play a lot of our games, and we try to figure out how they work and what happens when they don't, and try to prevent that going into live product. One of the major differences that sets Gram Games apart in my eyes is that everyone loves the games that we do, and everyone tries to improve them, but we do it with reliance to data. That's not just data that's been tweeted to us or an App Store review that we get from one of our fans. It's sort of everything they do sort of contributes to making our next game that much better, because we see what they like, we see what they don't like, and we see what works and what doesn't, and we always do this in the most scientific way that we can. Everything we suggest to improve a product has to be reliant on data. I see all this passion, all this hard work going into a product, a release, and you just want to make sure that it's as clean as possible, as perfect as it can be. So the final product is exactly what each and every single team member here at Gram Games is dreaming it should be.